So, Usibanda thinks it defends stupid like him and arrogant like he is, and maybe I cabang Jacob Nabangat back. Why was he asking Mr. Ramsipile, how does he know there's a gap and the data information handed to them? So he's not aware, ukuthi it defends investigate, unlike him. Of a new information and act as if he knows everything. And I investigate and I check if it will backfire. I get you my own malapecot. I will want my brother since I need these snacks. So he thinks Naburam Sipile doesn't go through the information. Like, undermine it, defense. He thinks, if I and I, hi, Baba, so, okay. The nerve to ask a whole experienced attorney, you could see, how do you know? How? Can't you be a witness? Because I'm a witness, so I'm going to ask questions, but they fail and they don't do that. I'm a witness, they go with what they say. But when it comes to defense, he must question. Like, it's more like he was insulting intelligent yet defense. How do they know if they get? Mojim, Sivan, these people work. They do investigation. They don't just come to court jingawe, ngama file ngako wanikiwe, ufunde the pants and pretend as if we has ubungas. Not him claiming to have disclosed the info to a defense, yet there were no data. Which information I disclosed? Why, in fact, disclose in a form of verbal talking? Why not print and give them everything? Why always a defense must run around like headless chickens? I hope I understand. If one analysis, but I was silly, baby, that I. Defense must now try. And must start and respect. I mean, the state must now start and respect its defense. Like Usibanda, you can feel what he so wished to pin the accused to his designated location, yet he's failing. That's why he ends up asking stupid and unnecessary questions. Like, how is the device picked by a tower if you're on the road? Nonsense. Ask that to your 5-year-old if you're not seeing that, but I doubt I come to the nonsense is well up good. Because such thing might happen to their kids in the future and they will see justice as one that they failed to serve justice to Ingansavanevasan. Yet Upinki did explain a way back. Would a location is picked when you're in motion and there are activities in your device. They don't just pick a location, go my activities on the said device or on the, or if the device is not active. So pick a range and uhleli. Sengathi ngoba ngihleli la eThekwini, device ibe busy, it pick up and ngihleli endlini. But let me drive out. It will pick up where I'm going. It's in motion. Hayi ihleli nje. It's more like of a location. Even location mohamba, iyahamba. It doesn't say ngoba iqalela ukuthi 10 minutes you'll reach a destination and then you sizoqala 10 minutes bese usufike. No. Usibanda kumele sometimes besebenzise ingqondo bengayibeki ingqondo. Now guys, while we edit, check this out.
Subscribe. It is free to subscribe. Like this video. It is free to like this video. Comment on the comment section. It is free to comment. And please watch at least half of this video and do share this video to spread the word and we be all the voices for the voiceless. Your financial support could go a long way as we are working on building a media production. The banking details are on your screen right now. Your support will be highly appreciated. Thank you.
So, Usibanda introduced a letter from Chiyako. Firstly, why is it introduced by Usibanda? Why does the author doesn't come to read it by themselves? Why kumele ifundwe abusibanda? Where's that letter is stating in number as belonging to a law firm, Chiyako, which was practicing in 2020? That letter is forged. I'm so sad and disappointed ukuthi ELPC approved of that letter, yet bayayibona ukuthi there are so lot of loopholes. LPC yabonakala ngokuqhamuka isithu differ a strike of the roll. Till today asiyazi case number that differ for that striking of the roll, but it's fine. LPC phela phetha kithi. The person who signed that letter must come and tell us kuti who. But yeah, our bias judge objected that if the defense was asking, they were requesting ukuthi abese. So uPinky failed to confirm ownership of the number because there are no record documents for that number. You know why? It's because this number does not belong to Umchiyako. That number is even active now. Anyone who is really caught can call it, and he has been using the number for a year and a half now. It's an active number. That number belongs to a Gugundwandwe. Check it out. That number is fully registered on Gugundwandwe, and where is 70s. She started using it a year ago. It's another cooking gone wrong. Failing again as they usually do. So now, how are they gonna fix that mess up? The number that is said to belong to Umchiyako. That's a Vodacom number. Vodacom doesn't share numbers at all. The only network on Ubitolian allow problem MTN Nakona now it's got accents every now and then. So the letter was written 24 June 2024. Which means the number still belongs to Umchiyako. LPC must come and explain a lot. In a 24 June with this number, year 2 years ago, started using it a year ago. She's been using it for a year and a half. And people keep on calling that number. Nganyabantu is not in peace now. So how many people are going to be victims of this case? How many people are gonna be abused by this case? Because Nukuku right now, the privacy is being invaded. Like Asana privacy, Asana's catch every now and then her phone is ringing over. Pelangalisi email and they looking in about my visa number called in court. Be phoned. Kuti for any we do not know. It's just their stupid and low mindset IQ. Very small. So now, I'm asking myself, how is LPC going to explain this? And why didn't they come from the onset? The author, why didn't come themselves versus for the letter? Why they send the Usibandi? Why is Ufundo Usibandi? The judge agreed to the letter to be read in court. Okay, it was fine. It's his job to do such. But upon his agreeing to the letter being read in court, why is he now objecting? What's the defense is asking? Why an objector when they ask for the author to come and read in court? Everything that comes to that court get proven by the person who wrote it. And it never come. We got all the court records and stuff, and the expert came with in love. Everything was on record. The expert came. Why umnikazele letsangisi? The author of the letter must come. The person who signed the letter must come. LPC, whatever you call them, must come and explain which, how did they approve such a letter. Sorry about that, guys. So they should come and explain all this thing, guys. Another cooking gone wrong.